Hey everyone, it's Brendan here again. In this tutorial, we're going to go through how you convert a PDF map into a geo-referenced digital map in PAM Explorer. To start off with, you need to have your map open in Illustrator and organized into different layers of usage, such as walkways, doors, and rooms. You'll also need to select three survey points on the map, as these will help snap the map to a real location and geo-reference it. The three survey points should have lat and long coordinates that we'll use later in PAM Map Editor. Now simply export your file as a DXF file from Illustrator and drop into PAM Studio, where we'll link the survey points to a geo-referenced location. From here, copy your original survey points into the map, as well as adding your DXF file, making sure you select the survey points and any other necessary layers from your original document. Lastly, line up the survey points from your document to the survey points on the geo-referenced map. Now that your PDF has been converted into a GeoJSON file in PAM Map Editor, you can begin drawing routes, buildings, and add tenant locations. For more information on dynamic digital maps, head to pam.co or follow us on YouTube at PAM Wayfinding.